Well, how's everybody doing on Martin Luther King Day? It's a holiday. I just rotating out amps in my newly arranged room, and I was kind of missing the Blom Bassman, so I said, well, shoot. To get it in this tight space where the super reverb was, I'll just flip it up on the end there. And never really played it like this, but it... It actually makes it sound pretty good because it's not all the sounds right around your feet. And I've just got the baffle there just for an experiment right now. I mean, it does change the sound a little bit. Let's see what that does. It'll come more into the camera. Pretty cool amp. I've always liked this amp. Going through the reissue reverb because I can't hardly play an amp without reverb, but yeah, it fits in there good. I'll put the baffle back in just to protect me a little bit. This actually has Celestians. It's not completely original. The amp itself is original. Everything in there except the electrolytic capacitors that I changed. And also, I don't know if you know, but the bass channel, which is this side, has an extra gain stage, so it makes it a little more powerful. The normal less gain stage and it doesn't have as much gain. So I usually use the bass side. Sounds pretty good. Treble, everything, presence are real sensitive on this thing. I didn't like the sound, and actually when I got the amp in shipping, the original cones on the Oxfords had broken, so I had them re-coned. Didn't really like the sound, and so I put Celestians, I think a vintage 30 and a H12 anniversary model. I forgot the G12H or something like that. And that's just clean. I still think I've had those Celestians in there for a couple years, and I still don't think I've broken them in because I don't play it that much. And I'm just going through my wall. I do have the cancel on the Bye Baby. I hit it down there. You can hear the Bye Baby. So when it's in cancel mode, it actually adds a little bit of a boost. So it's not completely clean.
Thank you. Everything is gonna be okay, baby. Both of us will survive.
This is the 6G6B circuit. I think it's late 63, 64. Cool amp. Talk to you guys later.